Hello and welcome to Batta Fast. I'm Aiman Naqvi. With me is Pan Samyuddin, looking really hot in his black t-shirt, Dole Shole out. And the reason that he's sexing it up is because, you know, we actually don't have anything that we wanted to talk about on this episode. Yeah, so then we thought that why don't we go back to our roots, mein wapis jayen, which was me and Usman. As somebody said to me the other day, a bunch of old heads talking about how things were back in their day. So this is, we're going to look talk back about things back in our day.
Apne budhape ka fayda uthaye, basically.
Or specifically, we're going to be talking about, of course, the 1992 World Cup. Aur humne great Pakistani bowling spells ki bhi thi. We wanted to do great Pakistani batting, which, you know, I don't know, maybe would be like 2.5 reels worth of content. But Usman, why have we started with this?
First of all, I want to say ki ye jo, like, I know we're old heads, yaar, but I mean, like, thodi history, yaar. Like, history ek bahut ahem cheez hai zindagi mein. Aur aap log agar apni history nahi...
ये कहा था, वो बहुत ज्यादा अकीदत और मोहब्बत से कह रहे थे कि भाई,
हाँ नहीं ये बात है,
ये राइटिंग से तो हम पले बड़े हैं, हमने एबीसी सीख लिया है, ये वो,
दैट इज मेक मी फील बेटर,
ही इज लाइक एंड नाउ आई एम द फादर ऑफ 3 कॉलेज गोइंग चिल्ड्रन.
ओह गॉड. सो ओके, सो वी आर डूइंग, I guess randomly हम लोग थोड़ा करेंगे ये, मगर करेंगे. Looking through great white ball innings, right? Test matches के लिए, you know, हालांकि मैं तो चाहूँ कि 3-4 घंटा हम लोग हनीफ मोहम्मद की 337 पे करें कुछ, मगर उसकी I think appetite कम है थोड़ी सी मार्केट में. तो एक, कितने साल हो गए? 32 साल हो गए? नहीं, 32 साल, हाँ 32 साल हो गए. 32 साल हो गए एक पाकिस्तान की यादगार तारीखी इनिंग्स, विच एक्चुअली it's not so old because I think Pakistan ki jo template hai batting ki, wo abhi tak usi template pe chal rahi hai ki upar se hum bahut bahut aiste dheere dheere sambhal ke khelenge aur fir niche jo log aayenge na wo hamari hame bacha lenge. So the first innings we chose was of course Inzamam ul Haq's 60 off 37 balls against New Zealand in the semi-finals of the 1992 World Cup. And, you know, that why we chose that innings, it's like hands down one of the greatest innings. I think it's pe koi shak nahi hai, kisi ka bhi koi, nobody will doubt ke it's hands down one of the greatest innings played by a Pakistani ever. It's still a very modern innings. Tum 60 off 37 dekho, aaj bhi, yani humare aaj bahut sare batters hain jo 60 off 37 na maare, us strike rate pe, jis strike rate pe Inzi ne khela tha, and forget the fact that Inzi aaya when the ball was older, and all this and that, but It truly was like, you know, wo World Cup jo jeet thi Pakistan ki, uske iconic moments, obviously sab log Waseem ki do ballen final mein yaad hoti hain, magar uske jo thode se lesser iconic but still as iconic, you know, big iconic moments jo hai na, unme se kai sare ek ye innings bhi hai. Aur, you know, just the background to the innings of course was that Pakistan somehow stumbled their way through the semi-finals. सेमीफाइनल्स में फटी पड़ी हुई थी, फॉर वॉन्ट ऑफ अ बेटर मोर एलिक्वेंट फ्रेज, के कुछ नहीं हो रहा था, पाकिस्तान का टारगेट इंक्रीज हो रहा था. इमरान खान ने बहुत ही एक रिस्पॉन्सिबल इनिंग्स खेली थी, 41 ऑफ लाइक सम 100,000 बॉल्स और समथिंग. और यू नो, पाकिस्तान नीडेड 267, आई थिंक 262 टारगेट था, बहुत ही स्टिफ टारगेट था. न्यूजीलैंड वर एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट, स्पॉट ऑन. ईडन पार्क बहुत अजीब सा एक ग्राउंड हमेशा से रहा है, विद वियर्ड डायमेंशंस, और एक तरफ की बाउंड्री पे मार्क ग्रेट बैच आपको पॉइंट पे छक्के मार रहा है, यू नो, दूसरी तरफ थोड़ी सी लंबी है, अजीब ऑबलोंग सा शेप था. तो इंजी मियां आए जब रेट बहुत हाई थी, इंजी का फॉर्म कुछ नहीं था, हम थोड़ी इस पे बात करेंगे उनके कॉन्टेक्स्ट पे.
तो दो तीन पहले, मतलब इनिंग्स पे आने से पहले, you know, थोड़ा बहुत जो इसका कॉन्टेक्स्ट हम दें,
मैरिनेट कर लें थोड़ा इसे.
हाँ, कि एक तो यू टॉक्ड अबाउट न्यूजीलैंड, राइट? और न्यूजीलैंड का अब अगर खास तौर पे आप पिछले 20 साल जब से क्रिकेट देख रहे हो, तो ऑब्वियसली इट्स लाइक even longer, you know, ever since like Stephen Fleming, I would say. ये खुद मार्टिन क्रो वाली टीम, बट के बेसिकली बहुत अच्छे से कि जी न्यूजीलैंड की टीम जो है उनके बहुत कम अच्छे खिलाड़ी होते थे, मगर यू नो दे प्ले टुगेदर एज ग्रेटर देन द सम ऑफ देयर पार्ट्स, एंड देन इन द लास्ट लाइक मे बी पोस्ट मैकलम एरा दे डेफिनेटली गॉट लाइक दो तीन ग्लोबल सुपरस्टार लेवल प्लेयर्स, बट अभी भी उनका ये है कि उनके सारे 11-11 बंदे जो है वो पांच वक्त की नमाज भी पढ़ते हैं और जो है वो होश दिखाते हैं और जो है लाइक यू नो बच्चों को
सड़क
देन ऑल बॉल दे ऑल फील रियली वेल, यू नो दे ऑल फॉलो लाइक स्पिरिट ऑफ क्रिकेट की मैनुअल एक साथ पढ़ते हैं, तो यू नो लाइक दैट्स न्यूजीलैंड, वो न्यूजीलैंड इस मैच में अभी तक पैदा नहीं हुई, राइट? एंड मार्टिन क्रो हैज दिस वेरी वेल अर्नड रेप्यूटेशन एज बीइंग लाइक बहुत ज्यादा एक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स थिंकर, तो स्टीवन फ्लेमिंग एंड देन मैकलम में वो यू नो ट्रिकल डाउन थ्योरी वाला सीन था कि कम से कम आती रही, यू नो मार्टिन क्रो वाज जेन्युइनली आई थिंक अ वेरी वेरी यूनिक थिंकर, और उसका ये वर्ल्ड कप वाज लाइक हिज मैग्नम ओपस, राइट? लाइक ही starts off by beating Australia, defending champions, you know, obviously
opening match में,
और उसके बाद जो है ये दीपक पटेल से बॉलिंग ओपन करा रहा है, so again like cricket was so hidebound, yeah, cricket was so hidebound that उस point पे जो Martin Crowe की changes थे were like insane, like they were literally insanity के Mark Greatbatch, when you now look back at it, doesn't really have so many amazing innings, मगर उस वक्त बड़ी दहशत थी कि जी Greatbatch शुरू में आके उड़ा रहा है, which again in the next World Cup becomes a bigger story with Jayasurya and Kalu Vidhana. But that's a big thing. So New Zealand are this really hot team, and then they are supposed to play, if they're top of the table, they're winning every match. But ye tha ki agar ye sare matches jeet jate to unka semi final Australia mein padna tha, I forget which ground.
Haan, South Africa se hota.
Haan, wo unka
England se, sorry, one of the two.
Jo bhi tha, wo unka wahan pe hota. But then they lose the final game to Pakistan of all teams. Pakistan, as is very well documented, stumbles its way into the semi-final. तो उसमें बहुत मुझे हंसी आती है और खासकर शो पे मैंने इतनी उनके खिलाफ तंकीद किए. रमीज राजा plays, I think, top five Pakistan innings of all times. Like I think Pakistan
chases 100. No.
That chases 160 and Rameez Raja has 100 in.
We're not going to do a show on that innings. Top five, you know, we're not going to do a show on that innings.
वो एक एक लॉस्ट इनिंग्स ऑफ ग्रेट ब्यूटी है, मगर पाकिस्तान और पाकिस्तान जब इस सेमीफाइनल खेल रहा है, एंड आई लेट उस्मान टेक ओवर वेरी क्विकली है, बट उस्मान मे बी यू कैन टॉक अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट द फैक्ट कि न्यूजीलैंड का अब हम अक्सर होते हैं कि सेमीफाइनल में आके हार जाते हैं, लाइक 2015 के अलावा दे डिडंट, एंड 19 यू नो बैक टू बैक फाइनल्स, बट उसके अलावा बहुत अक्सर ये दे मेक इट देयर बट नॉट इनफ. At this point in the 92 World Cup, that was Pakistan's role. They played the semi-final in every World Cup so far, except the first one. Or first one mein bhi bahut tense match mein last wicket stand ki wajah se they hadn't made it to the semi-finals. And then they consistently made it to every semi-final and lost it. Aur phir again, they act like all this caveats about Pakistani batting ke chase nahi hota or runs, you know, ऊपर से रिस्पॉन्सिबल, एंड वालों को सब कुछ मार पिटाई करनी है, हिट्स नहीं लगती, ये नहीं होता, वो नहीं होता, ऑल ऑफ दैट होल्ड्स ट्रू, बट उस्मान टॉक अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट कि ये इस वर्ल्ड कप से पहले जो चलता आ रहा था, खासतौर पर 87 का वर्ल्ड कप का जो साया था इस वर्ल्ड कप के ऊपर इमरान और जावेद की कहानी में, यू नो सो व्हाई वाज इट सो क्रूशियल दैट पाकिस्तान विन दिस सेमीफाइनल, व्हाट वर द स्टेक्स?
So, you know, Pakistan, famously, Pakistan 87 mein hara semi-final Australia se, or, you know, some of you might not believe, but I wasn't that old at that time when that happened. So, meri jo yaadein hain, wo highlights, maine dekhi thodi si. Aur sadma hua, main itna bada tha, by the way, that I wrote an essay. One of my first essays ever was about Imran's last match. That was an English essay that I did, and I got nearly full marks on it. Bada maine melodramatic usko last match diya tha. That he got bowled for zero and didn't do anything, and that was the great champion's last match or whatever. But anyway, so
ye you were 24 at this World Cup, the 87.
About 37, yeah. So, and I wrote my first essay, and ye what I'm trying to explain is that ye itna bada sadma tha. This was a national level trauma, you know. And in Pakistan, log batate hain mujhe ke ekdam yane sadke ekdam. सन्नाटा हो गया, लोग रो रहे थे पब्लिक में। टीम आई थिंक एक दो जगह कहीं मैच के एक दो दिन बाद कहीं गई तो गालियां पड़ी उन्हें, और कुछ लोग अफसोस भी करने आ गए। तो इट वाज लाइक अ नेशनल लेवल ट्रॉमा। इमरान फेमसली दैट वाज गोइंग टू बी हिज लास्ट गेम फॉर पाकिस्तान, इज गोइंग टू रिटायर विद द लास्ट वर्ल्ड कप, ही रिटायर्ड। एंड सो देयर वाज अ ग्रेट लाइक सेंस ऑफ यार कि बहुत ही एक अनफुलफिल्ड, बिकॉज यू नो दैट टीम वाज बिल्डिंग अप टू समथिंग। 80s में 87 तक भी पाकिस्तान की टीम एक अच्छी बन गई थी। टीम वाज अ गुड साइड, maybe not what they became a few years later, but they were getting there, you know. So then of course Ziaul Haq did his one, एक जो सब सब पे एक तो होता है ना सवाब का काम, हर बंदा शैतान भी करता है एक सवाब का काम। ज़ियाउल हक साहब ने इमरान से कहा कि नहीं, इमरान आपको वापस आना होगा, और इमरान खान ऑफ कोर्स शोड एन अर्ली इंक्लिनेशन इन हिज पोटेंशियली पोलिटिकल करियर, ब्लीप 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 एंड केम बैक, लिसन टू मिलिट्री डिक्टेटर एंड केम बैक। आई एम नॉट सेइंग एनीथिंग मोर, आई एम सॉरी, प्लीज एडिट कर देना अहमद। तो इमरान वापस आए, एंड देन यू नो द ट्रेजेक्टरी ऑफ दैट टीम रियली टुक ऑफ। सो 79, 83, 87 में सेमीफाइनल्स में पहुंचे थे, 85 के वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप जो हुई थी ऑस्ट्रेलिया में उसके भी फाइनल में पहुंचे थे, यू नो। सो दे वर बिल्डिंग, दे वर बिल्डिंग, दे वर बिल्डिंग, बट दिस पीरियड रियली 87 के बाद से जो पाकिस्तान की टीम बनी है ना वनडे टीम, दे स्टार्टेड ऑफ बाई गेटिंग विप्ड 5-0 इन वेस्ट इंडीज। 88 में एक वनडे सीरीज हारे थे बहुत बुरी तरह से, जो सीरीज टेस्ट सीरीज में उन्होंने 1-1 ड्रॉ करा था, वनडे सीरीज 5-0 हारे थे, लेकिन दे वर बिल्डिंग। एंड बाय द टाइम दे केम टू द 92 वर्ल्ड कप, इफेक्टिवली देर वॉज द सेकंड बेस्ट साइड इन द वर्ल्ड, ओडीआई साइड बिहाइंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया। ऑस्ट्रेलिया ओवरवेलमिंग फेवरेट्स थे, पाकिस्तान वर ग्रेट एवरीवेयर अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑस्ट्रेलिया इटसेल्फ। ऑस्ट्रेलिया में उनका रिकॉर्ड थोड़ा सा इफी था, बट यू नो दे हैड वन द नेहरू कप, दे हैड वन न्यूमरस टूर्नामेंट्स इन शारजा, उनके कई प्लेयर्स, वसीम हैड ब्लॉसम्ड इनटू।
शारजा में भी अभी ऑब्वियसली 86 में जब ये ऑस्ट्रेलिया कप में जब मियांदाद छक्का मारता है, देन यू नो दैट देन यू गेट दैट रन, बट एज यू पॉइंटेड आउट 87 के बाद सारी होती है। बट और उस जमाने में ये डिस्कोर्स था भी नहीं, बट वाज इट फेयर टू से कि इमरान साइड वर अल्टीमेटली चोकर्स, बिकॉज़ वी दे हैड लॉस्ट दैट final in Australia, they had lost a bunch of semi-finals, they had lost multiple chances to beat Clive, well not Clive Lloyd, but beat the West Indies in a test series, which was saved by a last wicket stand.
वो narrative तो थी नहीं, and you know
वो थी नहीं, but I want to ask you, like you know, okay, had they lost this as well, right? Like because वही था कि अगर वही जो इमरान वाली थी कि एक 87 में was one chance and he comes back, you build up again to this really amazing side, और एक दफा टूर्नामेंट शुरू होता है and they're just ridiculous.
हाँ, आई थिंक, मगर वो पता है नियर मिसेस, यू नो हम लोग अब देखते हैं ना कि सेमीफाइनल 79, 83, 87 में तीन सेमीफाइनल हारे। एट द टाइम इट वॉजंट इवन अ थिंग, इट वॉज लाइक हाँ पाकिस्तान वन ऑफ द टॉप फोर साइड्स इन द वर्ल्ड, पहुंच ही जाते हैं, बिकॉज द वर्ल्ड कप इटसेल्फ वाज अ डिफरेंट टूर्नामेंट बैक देन, यू नो द डिस्कशंस अराउंड इट वर डिफरेंट। वेस्ट इंडीज के साथ just to get them one all in those three series was a big enough achievement, like forget that they lost the opportunity each time to win a series, but you know ek to 88 mein to they were robbed of it by the umpiring, I think there's zero doubt about that, they were robbed of a series win by the umpiring. So they get to this stage, they've won Nehru Cup. I think the only narrative that was there probably at that time was ke Pakistan ek Sharjah aur Pakistan ke andar ki achhi team hai, ऑस्ट्रेलिया में स्पेशली बहुत बुरी टीम है, बिकॉज इन द ओडीआई वो जो ट्राई सीरीज होती थी बेंसन एंड हेजेस की, ऑस्ट्रेलिया में वो कई बार वहां पे परफॉर्मेंस उनकी बुरी रही थी, लाइक यू नो दे रेगुलरली यूज्ड टू गेट देयर बिहाइंड व्हिप बाय वेस्ट इंडीज और ऑस्ट्रेलिया, सो दे वर्न्ट ग्रेट देयर। देन दे अराइव एट दिस वर्ल्ड कप एंड इंजी इज कमिंग अप एज वन ऑफ द स्टार्स ऑफ दैट एरा, यू नो इंजी ने यूबीएल के लिए डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट में करोड़ों रन बनाए हैं हर साल, वो और बासित अली हजार से ज्यादा, 1800-1900 रन बना रहे हैं। इंजी गेट्स पिक्ड, इंजी आता है, मेक्स एन इमीडिएट इंपैक्ट इन ओडीआई सीरीज अगेंस्ट वेस्ट इंडीज एंड श्रीलंका एट होम, बट मेक्स एन इमीडिएट इंपैक्ट। मिथ शुरू हो जाती है, इमरान खान ने देख लिया, ओहो इमरान खान ने देखा तो ये तो भाई सचिन से भी बड़ा प्लेयर होगा, ये वो बकवास, वहीं पे उसे यानी उसके ऊपर जिंक्स लगा दिया कि ये तो सचिन से भी बेहतर प्लेयर होगा। वर्ल्ड कप शुरू होता है, इंजमाम घंटे का प्लेयर नजर आता है, कितनी हर मैच में कुछ नहीं कर रहा है इंजमाम, लोग कह रहे हैं कि तुम इस पे कह रहे थे ये तो इसे तो गेम नहीं खेलने आती है, किस तरह का बैटर है ये, ही वाज लिटरली बीइंग कैरीड अराउंड एज अ डेड वेट इन दैट साइड। एंड यू नो इट वाज एवरीवन नोज ऑब्वियसली डिजास्टर स्टार्ट, वकार नहीं है टीम में, इंजरी हो गई, पहले छह एक बहुत ही अजीब चीज है कि पहले छह फर्स्ट वार्म अप मैचेस में, सो बिफोर द वर्ल्ड कप, यू नो पाकिस्तान गॉट देयर सो अर्ली, दे हैड सिक्स वार्म अप मैचेस ऑफ व्हिच टू वर फर्स्ट क्लास फोर डे मैचेस. व्हाई वुड यू डू दैट एट अ वर्ल्ड कप? फॉर सम रीजन दे प्लेड, दे वन वन ऑफ दोस सिक्स गेम्स, देन दे प्रोसीडेड टू विन वन आउट ऑफ देयर फर्स्ट फाइव गेम्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कप. सो दैट्स टू विन्स इन 11 गेम्स लाइक अक्रॉस फोर मैचेस. दिस इज द स्टार्ट. Imran ji down in the dumps, Likin in front of the players, you know, absolutely like just still their absolute, I don't want to say khuda or whatever, but you know, still their absolute like mentor, ideal leader. Pakistan kisi tarah se pahunchte hain, Inzi se batting nahi ho rahi hai. Inzi ek innings khelta hai, jo innings ko yaad nahi rakhta hai uska bas end yaad rakhte hain log, which was the Jaunty Rhodes Superman run. That was the first sign of Inzi doing something, but nobody remembers
because बोल रहा हूँ जिसमें आजकल हम स्पोर्ट्स के बारे में बात करते हैं, राइट? उस वक्त एज यू पॉइंटेड आउट कोई ये सोच भी नहीं रहा था, बगैर बात में आपको डेफिनेटली एक ही चीज नजर आ रही थी कि यू नो बहुत ज्यादा प्रेशर था एज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट साइड्स. Particularly after 87. Again, as you said, like I think in the previous three World Cups in England, तो आपको था कि ठीक है, अच्छा खेल लिया ये वो. मगर अगर final तक पहुँचते हैं, जीत जाते, would have been nice. But again, ODIs and World Cups weren't that big a thing. 87, that's like a big shocker क्योंकि उस वक्त team दोनों formats में बहुत अच्छी कारकर्दगी बहुत अच्छे से करती आ रही थी, and it had really gone up a level compared to like all of Pakistan cricket history up until then. और फिर आपकी ये वाली जो टीम आती है, सो लाइक यू नो एज यू सेड लाइक दे हैव बीन रियली गुड इन शारजा, दे हैव बीन रियली गुड एज लाइक डोमेस्टिक गाइस, एंड देन ऑल ऑफ देम हैड लाइक यू नो सम काइंड ऑफ, वी एग्री देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ वेरी स्टार प्लेयर्स इन दिस टीम. मगर जब ये वर्ल्ड कप शुरू होता है तो आई थिंक दिस वर्ल्ड कप राइट इज रियली वेन मॉडर्न क्रिकेट बिगिन. पहला वाला है जिसमें कलर्ड क्लोथिंग है, नाइट मैचेस है, व्हाइट बॉल्स है, और आई थिंक उसी वजह से मतलब ऑब्वियसली पाकिस्तान विंस इट, और पाकिस्तान जिस तरीके से जीतता है, आई थिंक क्रिकेट की वैसी वर्ल्ड कप 75% ऑस्ट्रेलिया ने जीते हुए, जो बच्चे कुछ होते हैं उसमें सबकी कहानी अच्छी होती है, बट दिस इज वन ऑफ यू नो रियली वन ऑफ द स्टैटिस्टिकली द क्रेजियर वंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ अ कमबैक. यूजुअली डोमिनेंट टीम्स हैं, इवन अगर श्रीलंका की टीम की स्टोरी अच्छी थी, बट दे वर स्टिल दे वर रियली गुड इन दैट वर्ल्ड कप, दे वर किकिंग एस एवरी मैच. पाकिस्तान वर नॉट गुड इन दिस. एक ये कहानी अच्छी थी, मगर उसी के साथ साथ था कि न्यूजीलैंड हैज स्टार्ट द वर्ल्ड कप एंड दे वर गिविंग यू दिस ग्रेट स्टोरी बिकॉज़ नो वन एक्सपेक्टेड देम टू बी दिस गुड. ऑस्ट्रेलिया इनएडवर्टेंटली वर ग्रेट स्टोरी बिकॉज़ आई थिंक टू दिस डे एवरी क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप दिस इज देयर वर्स्ट वन बाय फार, राइट? लाइक 2011 आल्सो दे मेक इट टू द नॉकआउट्स, दे ओनली मेक
क्वार्टर फाइनल्स,
बट दे वर आल्सो जस्ट लाइक रियली काइंड ऑफ out of it, or wohi tha ki was a side that maybe was a bit too old, there's a lot of guys who should have retired, and you know the next world cup they make it back to the final. Aur usi ke sath sath phir I want to say like South Africa and Zimbabwe in particular were really exciting stories in cricket in that world cup. Zimbabwe, you know, I don't think they beat England now, they beat them later in the tournament, but you know
they beat them in that tournament.
मगर इस मैच पाकिस्तान साउथ अफ्रीका से पहले नहीं किया था, शायद उसके बाद में किया था, मगर मजेदार क्रिकेट बड़ी खेल रहे थे. और फिर साउथ अफ्रीका वर यू नो बिग रेवोल्यूशन आफ्टर यू नो स्टिल एन अपार्टाइड स्टेट एट दिस पॉइंट, बट दैट वाज बीइंग डिसमेंटल्ड, दे वर रेड बैक टू द यू नो इंटरनेशनल रिहैबिलिटेशन हो रही उनकी. और उसमें जो क्या कहते हैं कि दे हैड अमेजिंग फास्ट बॉलर्स, पर्टिकुलरली डोनाल्ड वाज immediately world class.
Yeah.
Captain Wessels Australia khel chuka tha, but uske paas batters bhi acche the, but it was really Jaunty Rhodes.
Yeah.
Who
yeah.
like up until this World Cup, like you were batter or bowler and fielding was something you had to do. You know, ye aksar hota tha ki jo us zamane mein all time 11 list hoti thi, to number 12 pe aap dalte the kyunki ye acha fielder hai. Ki matlab baki aur kisi ki fielding shielding pe hum consider bhi nahi kar rahe, it's a bonus if they can field, if they can catch. You know, and Jaunty, so again, it's crazy कि अब मतलब क्रिकेट जो है वो इवन लाइक पाकिस्तान जैसी टीमों के भी दौरे को गुजरे जिसमें हमारी अच्छी फील्डिंग उस जमाने में था कि किसी की भी अच्छी फील्डिंग थी, खासतौर पे जिस तरीके से वो एनजी को रन आउट करता है, वो किसी ने सोचा ही नहीं था कि क्रिकेट में इतनी क्रिकेट को इतनी स्पीड से खेलने की भी जरूरत है. यू नो लाइक नो वन वाज रियली लाइक मे बी यू हैड द लाइक्स ऑफ विव और जावेद और समवन हु वर रियली गुड एट लाइक थ्रोइंग डाउन
स्टफ, डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ एथलेटिसिज्म. या
यस राइट लाइक दिस वाज प्योर एथलीट लाइक एंड जॉन्टी probably was a better athlete than he was a cricketer.
Yeah.
But just because he was such a good athlete.
Yeah, 100. And it's the first time, really, that you remember a World Cup defined by an act of fielding. I know, okay, 79 ke final mein, Viv Richards ran out three guys in the final with some really great fielding at cover.
Yeah.
83 ke final mein, Kapil Dev ka catch tha. But, this World Cup, you remember one of the highlights of it will always be Jaunty. And not just that run out, although that run out is like the crowning kind of moment of his entire oeuvre of work, but uski feeling throughout that tournament, it showed, aisa kabhi nahi hua hai ki one tournament has shown you what you can do with fielding and has shown you exactly, exposed the sport for how lame it was in terms of athleticism before that moment came along. Us moment se pehle people were like, yaar, fielding chalo, jaise tum keh rahe the, fielding karte hain. We have to do it, and some people are good. Bob Simpson ne 87 ki Australia World Cup winning team ko, they say ki bahut achhi fielding team bana di thi, but they were like, they were well drilled.
And they would take catches. Karte the. Like, zaruri ye nahi tha ki, matlab jo jaunty kar raha tha, ki he was like, wo jo aap karte hain, ki aap prowl kar rahe hain, you're proactive, you're running down, you're cutting down the angles, you're
diving. Purely athletic, like flying through to the stumps and stuff. That was unheard of before this tournament. No.
इसमें बड़ी दिलचस्प बात ये थी, I'd forgotten this, when Inzi gets out in this inning we're talking about, it's actually very similar. Okay, there's a, Javed plays a shot towards cover point and Inzi's from the non-striker end, वो भाग रहा है और क्या कहते हैं, Chris Harris picks up underarm throw, runs him out.
Yes.
And it's actually pretty athletic and everything, but Jaunty की crazy चीज थी जो मतलब I never felt he had a good explanation for it because he was a damn good thrower of the ball, but he picks it up and he dives and there's a great picture of it and it's Inzamam jiski matlab, even when Inzamam is playing brilliantly, he's looking slow and languid, right? So wo, he's such a great character and obviously he proves this. It's kind of like, ki aapko, like you find like an actor like I don't know, fucking Robert De Niro or something ka jo pehla ek cameo role tha. So, like, this was like, you knew he was going to be a big star. Like, Inzi's first big run out, like, he's going to give you a whole, a whole album of greatest hits here. Like, this will, like, it's not even, this is undeniably, even though it defines a World Cup, it is not the most iconic Inzi run out, which says a lot more about Inzi.
About Inzi than about the roads.
But yeah, so Inzi, he gave it a really good innings, and then other than that, he's absolutely terrible. And let's get to now.
Imran keeps faith in him. Imran's like, nahi. And this is a very typical Imran move. Ki nahi, maine agar isse keh diya na, to phir ye hai player. Wo yani ghanta kisi aur ki baat manega. Ek banda tha jiski baat manta tha Imran, and that was Javed. And my suspicion is that Javed ki bhi baat us waqt manta tha when Javed Miadad would become just unbearable with the irritating, nahi Imran aise karna chahiye, Imran aise karna chahiye, Imran aise karna chahiye. Imran must have just been like, like you are with a 5-year-old child, like, just stop, okay, I'll give you what you want, just stop. Nahi, Imran Iqbal Qasim ko khilana hai Bangalore mein, Abdul Qadir ko nahi khilana hai, Iqbal Qasim ko keh raha, theek hai yaar, le lo, tum Iqbal Qasim ko khila do, Iqbal Qasim ke bete ko bhi khila do, mujhe chhod do thodi der, one of those. So he sticks with Inzi, and then so this is the story now. On the day of the game, on the morning of the game, Inzi wakes up, and sabki phatti hai, Imran se to koi direct baat hi nahi karta hai. So Inzi like goes through his group, his little clique that he's formed, with Mushtaq, also like from similar areas where he's from, and Aqib Javed, who are his two besties. Like Aqib and Mushtaq are his two besties, and they remain for a long time in his career. Unse kehta hai ki yaar skipper ko batao ki meri tabiyat sahi nahi hai aaj, main to nahi khel sakta, I'm sorry. Yeah, and now so the conjecture is that he was being a bit of a phattu because Inzi hai, or uski, I don't know what it was, the nerves got to him, or maybe he was feeling a little, but So usually you think of like a great player and a young great player who's coming up to this great moment. And the narrative always is ke agar uski tabiyat kharab bhi hoti hai wo kehta nahi main khelunga aur main apna stamp is game pe chhodunga because main great hu. Yahan pe inverse hai ki he's like yaar I don't know main nahi khel sakta hu to wo kehta hai Aqib se aur Mushtaq se ki tum jaake zara skipper ko bata do meri to phat rahi hai. So apparently I've got written down what I'd written in the book. See, the Aqib is recounting the story. Okay, I spoke to Aqib about this. Aqib, whatever he is otherwise, he's a great teller of these kind of stories. So he said ke nahi yaar usme Aqib ne inzi mujhse kehta hai ke yaar tum skipper ko batao main to mar raha hu ekdam main chal nahi pa raha meri bahut tabiyat kharab hai ultiyan ho rahi hain pet kharab hai loose motion hai sab kuch hai. So apparently Imran just tells him and Mushin, he says ke dekho ye tumhara dost hai इसे समझा दो कि इसे खेलना है एंड देयर इज लाइक देयर इज नो अदर ऑप्शन टू इट सो ही दे गो अप टू हिम एंड देयर लाइक देखो बेटा ये इमरान खान है तुम जानते हो इमरान खान कौन है ना तो लाइक तुम्हें तुम हो मुल्तान के बट यू नो हु दिस इमरान खान फिगर इज इसे तुम ऐसे नो नहीं कह सकते हो लाइक जस्ट मैन अप एंड प्ले सो दिस इज वेरी रिलक्टेंटली इज लाइक यार चलो ठीक है देन ही प्लेज देन द मैच इज गोइंग टेरिबली हां
यहाँ पे ना यू मेंशन के समय इस बात पे थोड़ा तफसील में जाना चाह रहा था कि आई फील वो कोई कोई वी वर डिस्कसिंग जूड बेलिंगम राइट एंड क्या कहते हैं उस्मान वाज सेइंग कि तुम्हें तुमने भी जूड बेलिंगम को पाल लिया है अडॉप्ट कर लिया है व्हाटएवर रियाद की तरह ही हो एंड आई सेड टू हिम एंड आई थिंक लाइक दिस इज ट्रू फॉर आई ऑलवेज फॉल फॉर एनी एथलीट लाइक दिस कि यू नो जिस तरीके से हम मैच देख रहे होते हैं तो हम उसको एक स्टोरी की तरह देख रहे होते हैं कि ये हो रहा है वो रहा है जबकि जो खेल रहा होता है ऑब्वियसली उसको यू नो विद इन द टैक्टिक्स एंड द लॉज एंड व्हाटएवर उस तरीके से देख रहा है व्हाट आई फाइंड रियली रियली अमेजिंग इज कि वो एथलीट जो कैन रीड द स्टोरी द नैरेटिव जो हम लोग देख रहे हैं वो स्क्रिप्ट देख सकता है और फिर कहता है कि अब इस स्क्रिप्ट को मैं अपने तरीके से लिख रहा हूँ री राइटिंग इट और अब इसके बीच में हीरो मैं हूँ इसकी सबसे ऑब्वियस मिसाल यू नो इज व्हाट्स हिज नेम मैन द फ्रांस का जो स्ट्राइकर है द हैट्रिक मारी है एम्बापे इन द प्रीवियस वर्ल्ड कप फाइनल ही इज जस्ट लाइक ही इज हैड अ प्रीटी एनोनिमस ही इज जस्ट लाइक या सॉरी आई एम गोइंग टू बी द स्टार हियर लेट्स डू दिस यू सी दिस विद लाइक अदर Djokovic or Federer, whatever, like, you know, give. There are certain guys jo kam hi hote hain bahut zyada ke jo have that flair for the dramatic, for like showing up at the right time. Aur wahi, as you said, like, you know, wo Sachin Tendulkar ki badi mashhoor kahani hai ke usko bouncer muh pe lagi aur usse kaha ke tumhe wapas jana hai, kehta nahi main khelega aur
khelega.
Ye, and you know, as like Zidane throws up on the side of the pitch and then goes and hits the penalty that beats England in the Euros. I was so amazed ke Inzamam mein itna talent tha that he was basically jo kehte na ke the even a broken clock is right twice a day. Like he was the complete opposite. He's like running. He's like trying to rewrite a script in which he's no longer in it. Like he's deleting all his lines. He's trying to remove himself. Like. And I think Inzamam ko uske aage career I'm going to be super harsh over there. But, you know, he's probably the most skilled Pakistani batter, which again, faint praise. But, you know, the most kind of gifted Pakistani batter, I would say. But, you know, wohi ke he's frequently not there. Wohi jo Sina wala metric hai, he's terrible in that. I think he's one of those batters jinki wajah se focus on Sina zyada ho gaya tha. You know, he's got these moments where in subsequently in his career, especially when you look at World Cups, there are at least two World Cups in ki major plot line hi hai ki Enzi is out of form. Because 2003 mein bhi hota hai, phir Enzi weight lose karte hain, phir gain karte hain, phir ye ho raha hai, phir wo ho raha hai. Like Enzi frequently was not ever reaching the heights jo you could see.
I just want to interject. Ye narrative completely true hai, which also Imran thought ki, you know, he never fulfilled the heights that he could go to. But we shouldn't इग्नोर के इंजी की एक क्लच स्ट्रीक भी, एक क्लच ट्रेट भी थी इन इन विच इन विच ही वुड टर्न अप एंड विन यू गेम्स. लिसन डूड, टेस्ट अगेंस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया, लास्ट विकेट, वन विकेट विन अगेंस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया, ग्रेट ऑल कॉन्करिंग ऑस्ट्रेलिया इन कराची. दैट बांग्लादेश इनिंग्स मुल्तान में 130 नॉट आउट व्हाटएवर, क्लच मैच विनिंग इनिंग्स इंडिया के खिलाफ अहमदाबाद में टू हिट सचिन फॉर फोर थ्री बॉल्स. सो लाइक ही डज हैव ऑल्सो अ स्ट्रीक इन हिम विच वॉज ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट क्लचनेस एज वी सी इट. बट यू आर राइट इन दैट मेनी बिग मोमेंट्स ही ऑल्सो लाइक डिसअपियर्ड.
और मैं ये सिर्फ इसलिए कॉन्ट्रास्ट करना चाह रहा था कि आपके पास ऑस्ट्रेलिया के चलो एक टेस्ट मैच है विच इज नॉट इवन इट्स एक्चुअली नॉट द हार्डेस्ट, इट्स द इजीएस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलियन साइड ही विल गो ऑन टू फेस देयर much wild, like harder ones that happened later in his career. But yes, that's a great goal. And main sirf ye keh raha tha ki
yeah, Warne ko haraya tha ya Warne aur McGrath ko haraya tha. Warne McGrath, both the Warne brothers.
Warne aur McGrath वैसे ही उसमें सट्टा करके आए हुए थे उस वाली में, उनके बोर्ड ने उन्हें बचा दिया. तो वो तो अलग बात है. मगर मैं सिर्फ ये कह रहा हूँ कि बहुत दफा खास ठीक है bilaterals में किया ये वो, and he could play those big innings, but you know frequently he was it particularly given how central he was to Pakistani batting. उस तरीके में मतलब आप उसके peers को या तो आप सईद अनवर देख लो या सचिन, राहुल, द्रविड या whatever, like you know I think there are some big question marks about it. And I only bring that up to say that कितनी unlikely innings है from this guy who you know is trying to literally run away from it the day of the match. उसने पूरा World Cup गुजारा है horribly out of form, like just absolutely out of form. You know के वो हम एक बात भी करते ना कि मतलब you back somebody to the point like where even they're like man I can't do this, just do a mercy on me और मुझे drop कर दें, जो basically इन्हीं चाह रहा था. It's like the symptoms he's describing very much sound like someone having a panic attack or like you know extreme anxiety, right? Like ki aa jati hai aapko chakkar vakkar aane hote wagaira wagaira. Wo us lamhe mein this guy goes out and now Pakistan is facing, I don't even now I feel Pakistan hasn't barely maybe do teen dafa hi kisi bhi world cup match mein itna bada target chase karna aur freaking knockout mein itna bada target chase karna. And we've already messed it up. Like by the time Inzi comes, like even by 92 standards, a crazy high run rate. But I challenge modern day Pakistan or any vintage of Pakistan to try and chase this down. I think, you know, 9 times out of 10, we end up losing. If not 9, you know, so, more regularly.
By the time he comes in, let's just go through the scorecard, right? So Amir Sohail is gone, 14. Ramiz Raja has played a sprightly innings, 44 of 55, you know, loving West India, the New Zealand Dibbly Dobblers. Imran Khan ne ek true Babar era innings kheli hai, sheet anchor, 44 of 93, in which he's probably put them into more trouble than he has actually helped them out. But at that time,
this was one of the moves of the tournament, right? Isse pehle to aur bhi jahan lete hain, phir Imran
and not just one of the moves of the tournament, but one of the moves that has truly, I mean, you know, Imran didn't need anything else to cement his legacy as a cricketer and as an all-rounder, as a captain. But this is one of the things that people call up the most now, is the fact tum dekho yaar kaisa kaptan tha, apne aapko number 3 pe promote kar diya usne. To main hamesha mera ye hota hai ki yaar number 3 pe promote karke usse 44 of 93 banane the kya, which even in that age, like even at that time, if you watch the highlights of those innings and you watch that match, even then the commentators are kind of ambivalent about the innings. They're like, you know, okay, he steadied the ship, but like he's really left a lot.
आप second batting करते हुए कर, right? Like Imran doing this, he does plays a similar innings in the final, but you're batting first over there. तो उस वक्त इतना feel नहीं होता है जितना इस innings में होता
है. Yes, and you know, so and this one, by the way, he struggled far more than he. This I remember distinctly, is that he struggled far more in this than he did in the final. For whatever reasons, you know, and it was really kind of Javed who was, and this, you know, although we're doing this about Inzi's innings, tumhe pata hai meri opinion, I always feel like this is one of the all-time great Javed Mizaz innings, because it is pure Javed, you know, pure Javed, in that he's doing everything in his power to take the team to a place where they can win this game. Like, aapko end mein chalo sahi aakhri ball pe chhakka marna ho, ya aapko aakhri एक ओवर में 12 रन लेने हो, बट ही इज गेटिंग यू देयर बाय डूइंग एवरीथिंग ही कैन. ही इज नॉट बीइंग फ्लैशी, टेकिंग अ सिंगल हियर, टेकिंग अ डबल देयर, यू नो, फॉलिंग ओवर व्हाइल टेकिंग डबल्स एंड स्टफ, बट ही इज जस्ट, ही इज गेटिंग द जॉब डन, व्हिच इज प्योर जावेद. सलीम मलिक, a little word for him, because you know we say that Inzamam had a bad tournament. I think the only people who had a worse tournament than Inzamam with the bat are one, Salim Malik, and two, Salim Malik's soon to be brother-in-law Ijaz Ahmed. Ijaz Ahmed has bowled more overs in this tournament than he has scored runs, which is a total WTF statement that will never make sense in any sphere of life. Like, one of the great miracles of this tournament win for Pakistan is that they have somehow managed to make Ijaz Ahmed a fifth bowler and Amir Sohail, and they have won with that attack. They have won an attack with Waseem, Mushtaq and Aqib, who have all had all-time tournaments. But that's it. Imran, Ijaz and Amir Sohail. No, Waseem. Okay, so this is my other contrarian fact about this, is that Waseem's tournament, even before he became Waseem in that semi-final and final, he was getting you wickets, which is what Imran wanted. So, you know, he was getting you wickets. He was giving away wides and stuff, but he was still getting you wickets. Which, you know.
Maybe he was 9 wide in over. Like, you know, like it kind of felt like, I mean, not felt like, we spoke to him. He was like, you know, I mean, he burnished that myth, I feel a little bit, but you know, he was definitely not feeling in control of
his. Aapka attack, basically, but if you think about the attack, there's 30 overs from, okay, let's call it a not up to his
lead bowling for sure. But even with that, I think Waseem is still elite in this World Cup. But then the next 20.
Then the next 20, you're looking at Ijaz Ahmed, Amir Sohail and Imran Khan. Imran Khan is bowling literally with one shoulder. Uska dusra shoulder fire ho gaya. He's running off like 3 paces. Uski jo ek jump hoti thi, wo ab ek skip hai, ek hop hai. Ke, achha, main halka sa jump karunga. Aur all he's doing is bowling in darters at like 75 miles an hour or something, even if that. Anyway, so that's happening. Salim Malik has had an all-time shitty tournament and he now comes in and he's gone for like one. Yeah, he makes one. New Zealand's dibbly dobblers on that pitch are proving impossible to like get away. You know, nobody's got any fluency against their attack. Chris Harris, Willie Watson and Gavin Larson, who, kyunki agar tum tino ki pace combine kar lo na, to shayad 80 miles per hour touch karti ho. Shayad, tino ki combine aap add kar dein.
I think ये बड़ा एक मजेदार वो anomaly भी थी, because like essentially something Sri Lanka will perfect this in the 21st century, जो ये है कि middle over में spin, you know, slow bowling, like, you know,
off take pace off,
ये वो, और उसमें वो आपको strangle कर लेते थे. Like New Zealand comes across this theory and then, you know, no, it's kind of abandoned by cricket for a while. Like people come back to it. अब मैं इसमें ये भी, in fact, we forgot to mention this, but like Martin Crowe, who's, you know, done all of this, Yevo, Falan and Pana, and was this great captain. Martin Crowe has gotten injured in the first innings.
Yes.
He is not on the pitch, like, making these changes. Because what gets crazy, and I feel this is where Martin Crowe was elevating his team so much, that Dibbly Dobblers were great until they weren't. And if you look at this Inzamam innings, what he's doing consistently for all his boundaries is he's charging these guys because he's playing them like spinners. And Inzi's a great, great player of spin. And he's literally playing the nice spinners. Neeche aa raha hai, aur unhe bas khel raha hai, sweep kar deta hai, drive kar deta hai.
Yes, but exactly.
It's not crease for any of them. And if it wasn't the semi-final, you would have been like, oh yeah, ye to badi obvious cheez thi, except up until then, New Zealand had been destroying teams like this. Ke matlab wo ek taraf Danny Morrison ko nahi ball de dete, dusra Deepak Patel aata tha, log wahin se
liye teen aa jaate the.
Yeah. And then their dibbly dobblers were just kill you with 1,000
cuts. You know, Inzamam ne is tarah ki innings unke khilaf kheli that you were left kind of thinking after it ke, yeah, why didn't anyone else do this against them?
Yes.
Like, surely it was so easy. Like, why didn't anyone else just treat them as spinners and do it? And they didn't.
Yeah.
So, look, they're going along. So, Inzi aate hain, he comes in. I'm just checking the score. So, he comes in 35th over he comes in. Pakistan are 144. After him, Waseem Akram, Moin Khan, Mushtaq Ahmed, Iqbal Sikandar, who, lol, the only game he plays in this entire tournament is that game, and Aqib Javed. So there's not like, you know, Waseem ki batting bhi us zamane mein bas theek hi thi, tulla tha wo. Kabhi kabhi lag jata hai, kabhi kabhi nahi lagta hai. Moin Khan ki aapne, I think us waqt tak, abhi tak full potential नहीं देखी थी of what Moeen became in like 99 and you know the batter that he became the father of Azam literally in so many ways Azam Kabab you know he so that wasn't fully there yet so Inzi comes in 140 for 4 30 you know 34.1 and Pakistan are in like they've lost this like there's no way they're winning this they need 122 more they've got like less than 15 overs to go which you know even now is a stiff ass target to kind of chase down. You pointed out earlier, you know, Martin Crowe is off the field. So John Wright, now poor John Wright. John Wright is a little digression here. John Wright is the loveliest guy, by the way, in the world. I spent one very long evening with him in India when he was the coach of India and Bob Woolmer was the coach of Pakistan. And I was with another reporter, Kunal Pradhan, and we decided, okay, we'll effectively, all four of us met. And I knew Bob well, and he knew John Wright well, and we decided कोई weird सी double date थी, तो he was like, यार हम लोग opposite कर लेते कि तुम John Wright के साथ बैठ जाओ, मैं Bob Woolmer के साथ बैठ जाता हूँ, and we'll just shoot the shit and see what comes out of it. I sat with Wright, and the guy is like, I've developed a very intense, brief, but something I feel is permanent friendship with him, in that you know I could reach out to him, and he might remember me, and he'd be like, oh yeah, of course. Had a great chat with him when he. Some of the things he said were amazing. He was like, you know, Pakistanis are like some of the greatest people that I've ever met. I was like, okay, there's something wrong with you here. But he's like, no, no, you know, I can look a Pakistani in an eye and I know he's not lying to me. And I was like, yaar, tumhe kis Pakistani ne che banaya hai ye bol ke? Like, wo tumhe kuch kar raha tha nahi. Usne tumhe kuch pilaya kuch, but like, he loved Pakistan. He was like, you know, I love, and he was contrasting with the Indian team in that he said that I love the way Pakistan play, like their attacking aggression. So this guy is captain. Famously, he gets kind of in that New Zealand way, जहाँ कभी भी कोई toxicity नहीं होती है और कोई किसी को ऐसे blame नहीं करता है, but famously he kind of gets the crap for having led not in a great way and not found ways to work out Inzamam or whatever. बिचारा तो, but then Inzamam comes in, you know, and I tell you like ever, I haven't seen that innings for a long time, so I don't remember like a lot of its details, but I remember one shot that he hit, and I think everyone remembers that one shot. एक तो sweep. स्वीप कर रहा था वो इन स्लो बॉलर्स को पुल बिकॉज ही वाज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग पुलर एंड कटर ऑफ द बॉल मगर वो शॉट वो तुम्हें भी याद होगा और मुझे भी याद है वो जो उसने लॉन्ग ऑफ के ऊपर जो एक छक्का मारा था ना स्ट्रेट बैट के साथ आई थिंक क्रिस हैरिस को मारा था एंड क्रिस हैरिस दैट डे वेंट फॉर ओवर 7 एंड ओवर लाइक 10 ओवर 72 ही वेंट फॉर एंड ही रियली टुक टू क्रिस हैरिस नाउ टू टाइम दैट शॉट ऑफ अ डिब्ली डॉब्ली बॉलर सो यू डोंट नो व्हाट पेस इज कमिंग एट यू ऑलरेडी लाइक यार व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिडली पेस इज दिस व्हाट डू आई हैव टू डू फॉर हिम टू कम डाउन एंड लॉफ्ट हिम स्ट्रेट over long off it was just it wasn't a massive six it went really high but it wasn't like a massive six you know it was it landed over the thing and it's just one of the shots of like my lifetime like ek wo shot tha jo Moeen iske baad marta hai wo sabko yaad hai you know the straight slog sweep which went straight over long off also for six somehow but it was just And I remember like not watching that innings live. I don't know if Pakistan mein tumne wo innings live dekhi thi, but wo ek aise time pe thi because New Zealand tha, hum log Saudi Arabia mein the, so hum log school mein uski radio commentary security guard ne kuch bata diya ki we were going home. I remember distinctly 2 baje honge dopahar ke, and Pakistan needed 36 of 36 by that stage, and we were like, yaar, ye to pata nahi kab sham ke BBC ke uspe this is old head talking. This is शाम की बीबीसी राउंड अप पे पता चलेगा कि क्या हुआ है इस मैच का बट लाइक यू नो सो आई नेवर सॉ इट लाइव आई सॉ द हाइलाइट्स ऑफ इट लेटर दैट नाइट एंड आई कैन इमेजिन दैट वो पूरी इनिंग्स ही एक हाईलाइट थी बहुत साल बाद मुझे राहुल भट्टाचार्य जो यू नो द ग्रेटेस्ट लाइक राइटर दैट आई नो क्रिकेट राइटर सर्टनली दैट आई नो ग्रेट ग्रेट फ्रेंड ऑल्सो मेरी उससे एक बार बात हो रही थी आई हैपन टू सी अफरीदी की कानपुर में जो 100 थी आई वाज कवरिंग दैट मैच 102 और 45 और व्हाटएवर राहुल का मैसेज मुझे एसएमएस का जमाना था राहुल का मुझे मैसेज आया था उसके फौरन बाद एंड टिपिकली लाइक इन हिज यू नो सुपर वे ही जस्ट समड इट अप ही वाज लाइक यू नो आई नेवर सॉ दैट फर्स्ट इनिंग्स द नैरोबी वन बट नाउ आई कैन बिलीव हाउ इट वुड हैव हैपेंड बिकॉज ही हैड सीन दिस इनिंग्स एंड नोबडी सीन दैट इनिंग्स यू नो तो इंजी की भी जो इनिंग्स ये थी ना जब देखी आपने हाइलाइट्स तभी आपको समझ में आया कि इस बंदे ने कैसे एक ऐसी इनिंग्स खेली है विच इज कंप्लीटली लाइक आउट ऑफ यू नो एट दैट टाइम 60 ऑफ 37 इज लाइक सलीम मलिक हिट 72 ऑफ 35 इन अनदर इनिंग्स दैट नोबडी एवर रियली सॉ इन ईडन गार्डन्स इक्का दुक्का साल में कभी कभी 5 साल में एक कोई इनिंग्स ऐसी हो जाती थी अब तो खैर हर दिन होती है And then to see him play some of those shots, and he was wearing, like, he wasn't wearing a helmet, I don't think. For large parts of it, he wasn't wearing a helmet.
That's
not. Yeah, and he didn't quite have the swag that he then had in the final when he was walking out with his gold chain and short sleeves and chewing gum and all. He didn't quite have that swag then. This innings gave him that swag. But, I mean, my goddamn God, yeah. It's like just you cannot... Semi-finals, crunch innings. What compares to it? Like maybe Fakhar Zaman's 100 in the Champions Trophy final?
You know, I think iska weight aapko ek tarike mein yehi nazar aata hai ki jab 2019 mein Babar also against New Zealand chasing in a World Cup 100 karta hai. So it's literally the only time since this NZ innings that you've had a middle order batter score, I think, whatever, 50 plus or something for Pakistan in the World Cup, right? Like, aapke itne bure halaat the, even when batting became easier and easier and easier, as you said, ki ye jab is kisam ki batting, is kisam ki innings, rozmarra hone lagi, uske bawajood bhi Pakistan mein kisi ne ye is kisam ki innings khelne mein kamyab nahi ho paaye. And I think, like, uski baare mein main hi sochta tha, two things, right? Ek abhi main office dekh raha tha aur wo I think about someone that, you know, turns out he was like the ugly girl in a movie who you think is ugly all along, but she was just wearing glasses, and then she takes her glasses off and she's hot. And I feel in some way that's Inzi in this World Cup, because he's actually a world class batter, but he's playing so bad. You know, khud bhi ke wo keh raha hai ki mujhe drop kar do bhai, mujhe nahi chalao. And I think the only reason Imran also is not dropping him, who the hell is he going to play? It's like, Iqbal Sikandar's made it to the 11th. Ijaz and Salim Malik have already, you know, confirmed with their
bookies. You dropped Ijaz for Iqbal Sikandar.
Yeah.
This is the level you're playing at.
Yeah. So, Pakistan ka to yahan pe koi scene ban hi nahi raha tha. Aur phir, you know, wait, John Wright gets the blame there. But I think ke Inzi ki ye wali innings, like, this... It's sad that he didn't play more of these in his career. Because you could... you know, you mentioned a few others where he plays really clutch innings. But in clutch innings, mein bhi na, jaise wo jo mashhoor India wali hai Ahmedabad mein, that's where Inzi is a master, right? Like, sure, maybe he doesn't have the innings I want to see. Yeah. But, you know, he knows, he manipulates, he gets those late cuts in, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
This is, like, almost, like, desperate, right? Like, a guy who's just, like, you know, he's just sent out to kind of...
The one other time I saw him play innings, like, that I can remember distinctly off the top of my head, the one other time I remember him doing something like this is the famous Karachi ODI against India, jo Pakistan hara tha, chasing 349, remember that? Yeah. So, but you know, that innings, because you had Sehwag, you had Tendulkar, you had Dravid, you had Ganguly, you had Johanna, Muhammad Yusuf at that time, and yet Inzi came out and undoubtedly played the innings of the day in that game.
So I was there for that match.
Yeah. I was also overhead.
Nice, embarrassing. Most of years. But anyways, ke usme bhi mujhe yaad padta yehi hai ki I just feel like when Inzi hit his 100, I was just like, oh wow, man! Like, he's really smoothly gotten there. Like, this, because he's just 37 ball, but when he comes, Pakistan is out of the game. And when he
comes, that's over. This is a 10-over innings, by the way. It's 10 overs. Yes. That's it. It's semi-final.
And when he comes, then Pakistan, to until the last run bane, is never confirmed. But I think even for any other 92 team, for a team set in 92, it was still stiff. It was still run a ball.
Yeah.
The easiest thing in the world, right? So Inzi's innings is so crazy that it's like, it takes Pakistan from completely having khatam ghar jaane to on not the precipice of victory, but quite close to it. But because it's happened so quickly, there's still a lot of, like, you know, there's enough time for Moeen to play a significant role in this match. Even though I think with dohi boundaries marta hai, but they still end up being quite nervy. Although I think that's where even the Karachi innings doesn't compare, because this was so violent and so brutal and so condensed and so quick, and, like, you know, okay, Javed is, like, barely around for it. Like,
all Javed is doing is just being there. There's just not getting out. That's what Javed is doing, is just not getting out and giving him strike. Keeps giving him strike. he keeps giving him strike, which is the great thing, by the way. So, you know, Inzi ends up playing out of those like roughly 60 balls, Inzi plays 37, right? So he's playing majority of the strike is with Inzi, and that's Javed just like making sure ke yaar bachcha khel raha hai jaise khilate raho. You know, khilate raho, khilate raho. The one thing...
Sorry,
yeah,
sorry.
Go on. No, go on.
I was saying the other thing jo mujhe yaad hai aur mujhe is like badi vividly is tournament ki jo kuch cheeze yaad thi was ek New Zealand ke crowds bade crazy but bahut they were really boisterous, they were really loud, they were really enjoying that their team was so good. Abhi jab main highlights dekh raha tha iski, what's also really noticeable that Eden Garden is almost has got that ye Eden Park hai na, Eden Garden wali jo hoti hai na ki jab South Asian crowds baag rahe hote hain and there's like this kind of needly tension in the whole crowd of the team is losing. Like, you feel that happen over the course of these, just like, you know, we 10 over here, whatever, where suddenly in sabki phatri, like, the, all of those things that this whole tournament, matlab jitna talismanic in Zimam tha, utna hi talismanic Martin Crowe tha, because all of these things that are happening this whole tournament and were working for New Zealand were suddenly imploding. Like,
suddenly gone.
It is being hit. You know, Chris Harris and Gavin Larson can't control anything. They don't have the express pace guy that maybe should have bowled to Inzamam and bounced him or something at that point. And so it's like a wild innings, which I think, you know, Pakistan cricket will not see. Maybe, you know, in a World Cup will not see to this day. And even like maybe something like Razak or whatever versus South Africa. To really
I mean that, you know, Razak's innings have like a more random... like a real random, uncouth, battamiz kind of element to it. Whereas Inzi, violent thi iski innings. But, you know, the thing I was going to say was that it had what became his kind of leitmotif over the years was that he mixed power beautifully with actually delicate touch. You know, he had this great delicate touch with the late cut and stuff. And then he had the power, of course. But he had also timing. Like that six that we were talking about, jo long off ki upar mara tha, that more than power, that was just the timing. Because, you know, against bowlers like Chris Harris and all you, and on that kind of pitch, you need timing more than anything. You need, of course, brute strength, which he had. Magar usme aapko timing ki bhi ek sense chahiye. So, you know, his delicacy, you could see kind of all of that. And, you know, of course, at the time, you could have thought, yaar, ek aak innings to sabhi khel lete hain. But then he came and did it in the final as well. Not to as explosive effect, but, you know, he backed it up. He backed it up in the two crunchiest crunch games that Pakistan have played ever, you know.
Final mein also, ke final mein finally he plays the Inzamam, jis wajah se isko select kiya gaya tha.
Yes.
Ke he's somebody who can come into middle order, late middle order, and like play a really solid cameo if you need to, or can just go out and hit. And he finishes that innings beautifully.
Absolutely beautifully.
Wohi hai ke, I mean, it speaks wohi jo main keh raha tha na, ke haan, Inzamam didn't have that many clutch, but you know, I think as you pointed out, हमें मानना पड़ेगा कि सेमीफाइनल और फाइनल ही शोज अप फॉर इन हिज डेब्यू टूर्नामेंट. यू कांट टेक दैट अवे फ्रॉम हिम. ही इज अ वर्ल्ड चैंपियन बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट.
एंड यू नो, यू वर सेइंग जस्ट, आई गेस जस्ट वी कमिंग टू द एंड ऑफ दिस आई गेस, बट जस्ट व्हेन ही लेफ्ट, व्हेन ही गॉट आउट, रन आउट अगेन एज इनजी डज, यू नो, इनजी इज एज इनजी डज, बट इवन देन लाइक द टारगेट वाज स्टिफ फॉर दोस डेज. सो फॉर मोइन टू प्ले द इनिंग दैट ही डिड,
this young man is walking back and perhaps he's carrying Pakistan's hope of final with him. Like, the match is very much,
yes,
you know, the fact that he's gotten out, New Zealand is very much back into this. You know, it's that I think adds to the legend to it. It was like, it just comes in and it's gone. Abhi tak match bhi final nahi hua hai.
Final nahi hua, yeah, absolutely. And in that light, Moin plays an absolute, like, this is just a blinder, man. And that's almost as out of this world as any innings go. Isse pehle, yaar, Pakistani wicketkeepers ki aap innings utha lo, you know, Wasim Bari jaise the. Wasim Bari averaged 15.83. Tasleem Arif, you know, scored 100 or whatever.
Finish off a game. Wicketkeepers kya Pakistani batters nahi hota, so
yeah, and to do it with the shots that he did, like, I, you know, that slog sweep over long off, like, God knows how he got it there. I still don't know, and I think if you ask Moin, I think he won't know how he managed to get that shot there.
Wo bhi tha ki wo ek to stadium tera pur ka hawa तेज चल रही है, राइट? सो लाइक इट्स लाइक गोइंग फ्रॉम देयर, इट्स लाइक इट्स अ वाइल्ड, इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इनसेन मैच.
And then, of course, like, again, I'm just, no praise is enough. Like, that guy, man, Javed, like, to be there at the end of that, just nerdling. What did he hit? He hit 57 of 69 with just four boundaries. Imagine that. Like, four boundaries. He was there for 2 hours, guided them through, like, the 2 hours, trickiest, toughest 2 hours of those innings. Just there, man, like a goddamn computer. Like, wo kehte hain, like, you know, people laugh when he says ki mera meri jo brain thi wo ek computer jaisi thi, mujhe laptop ki zarurat hi nahi, kya bakwas laptop coaches. But when you see him do stuff like that, you're like, yes, I am a Luddite and I hate data and I believe your brain is the data and you should just do some data analyst ko hatao Javed Miraz ki brain, just plug it into all of cricket. Like, the guy, the way he played that was just unbelievable innings. And, you know, it took the genius of Inzi to overshadow what was, like, effectively Javed's second Sharjah, you know, without the six at the end.
इसको खत्म करते हैं कि आपके पास जावेद मियांदाद की, you know, all time Pakistan greatest batter, clutchest player of all time की top three innings.
100%.
You know, you've got Imran Khan, who's kind of willed his mind, body and soul to this. And he's put his entire kind of belief system into the likes of backing Wasim and Inzi and whatever. You've got New Zealand, who are creating matlab history, jinhone apne matlab puri cricket ko ek naye nazariye se dekh ke apni mulk ki tareekh mein sabse zabardast tournament hai unka. And the guy who we end up talking about is someone who's throwing up and doesn't want to be there. It's so beautiful. मतलब sports की यही खूबसूरती है ना कि सिर्फ it's not just about like people जो आपको जिनको एक mythological किस्म के creatures की तरह देख रहे होते हैं, but it's also some kid from, you know, freaking small town rural Punjab is not like, he's really feeling out of place. He feels like all the pressure of the world, and he comes out of place.
And can you imagine at the end of that night, like, the dawn that Imran Khan must have felt like. I've been telling you guys.
I can imagine because the subsequent 30 years in Pakistan.
But this, dude, imagine getting that right. Like,
that dawn energy begins that night. Like,
imagine getting it right. 7 games. कुछ नहीं करा, लोग कह रहे हैं कि यार आपने किसे पिक कर लिया, आप किसी और को ले आते, इसे बासित अली को ले जाते, कराची माफिया, मीडिया माफिया देन मस्ट हैव बीन सेइंग कि बासित अली को ले जाते, राशिद को होना चाहिए था कीपर, ये सब वो सब बकवास कर रहे होंगे. एंड इमरान्स लाइक आफ्टर 7 matches, ही इज लाइक मोहम्मद अली व्हेन ही बीट्स लाइक सनी लिस्टन द फर्स्ट टाइम, एंड ही इज स्टैंडिंग देयर सेइंग आई टोल्ड यू ऑल. इमरान इज देयर गोइंग, बॉस मैंने बोला था ना, देख लो क्या चीज है ये.
AK will never from this moment stop believing in you
in himself,
his own opinions. But yeah, it's this innings is worth all those narratives and more. Bahut bahut shukriya young heads ka is program ke dekhne ke liye, aur kuch hi din baad Pakistan cricket ke jo manjan bechne hum wapas aa jayenge, but till then take care, khuda.